Levante will be aiming to bounce back from a 2-0 loss to Athletic Club when they host Celta Vigo at their Estadio Ciudad de Valencia. Los Levantinos have been struggling in front of goal of late, with the team failing to find the net in the previous three league fixtures, and that is the main reason why home win should not be considered. Levante boss Paco Lopez has no fresh injury worries ahead of Monday's football game. Os Celeste have been struggling up front as well, and given their three-game goalless run in La Liga, we believe that there is a big value in betting on under 2.5 goals. Even though 23 goals in total have been netted in the last five meetings between the two clubs, we are tempted to bet against the tradition this time up.
Prediction 1-1.